never thought I'd hit my hometown. Attack a local farm. And kidnap their daughter. What are we doing here, Tess? I got a lot of reasons to put you away for life. But kidnapping, that's a new low, even for scum like you. Let the girl go and maybe I'll take you in alive.
Sure thing, cowboy.
After the brightest light I'd ever seen, I woke up in the middle of a jungle. Gear was gone, and all I could find at first was a jawbone to defend myself. But something felt different. I felt strong, powerful. Thank you. I was. All I knew was that the dinos that inhabited this place wanted me for dinner. And that I needed guns. Lots of guns. And just as I thought it, I met a man named Thunderstick. A gun salesman in the same boat as me. But I still could not wrap my head around how he got to all the gun shops he owned.
You lost there, cowboy? Whoa, now, I don't bite.
Where did you come from? You one of Tass's men?
Never heard the name. Sounds like a bad guy, but hey, you can trust me.
Give me one reason I should trust you.
I've got guns. So this bad boy right here is an interesting story. After I got here, I found this by a body with a manual. It states the gun is called